So where are your sales reps on the selling pyramid? Hi, I'm Jim Pancero, helping you become a strong leader of your sales team. And the reality of all salespeople is there are three solid sets of skills they need to be successful. And if they only have two of the three areas, they're going to be out of balance and won't be selling as much as they could otherwise. The three points of the triangle, or the three areas of their selling pyramid, is the first, their technical and industry skills. Frankly, this is the skill area that most salespeople have the most under control, and companies are able to help be most effective in the training. The second area of the selling pyramid, of where the skill sets of all salespeople are, is their actual selling skills. Do they know how to ask questions, how to close, how to qualify, how to think multiple moves ahead within their territory? These are all part of the selling skills of making a salesperson successful. And then the third and final area is their business or financial skills. They understand how your customers make money. They understand how to justify their products. If a customer says you're 10% higher than anybody else and hands them a blank sheet of paper, they can walk them through and show them why, even though they're 10% higher, they're a lower total cost because of all the savings they can generate. Now, the reality of most salespeople is they embrace one area of the pyramid, they tolerate a second, and they completely ignore the third. How balanced are your people, and what can you do as the manager of your team to push training for the areas where your people are weakest, not the strongest and most comfortable areas, which is usually the technical or industry skills? Now, salespeople need training in all three of these areas. The question is, how balanced is the training in all three areas that you're leading as a manager of your team? Would love to know what you do with this and how it works, and would love to answer any questions. And as always, thanks for watching.